Hello everyone, myself Dr. Fanil, international mindfulness and mental fitness speaker as well as founder and chairman of Multiple Intelligence Limited India. Today I am talking about the positive mental attitude. Think, what is positive mental attitude? Most of the time we think that if I want something and if I am going to thinking in that manner, in a positive thing, it is happened to me. Is it positive thinking? No. What am I thinking it will happen in the future? Is it positive mental attitude? No. If I wish something in the future and it will come to me, is it positive mental attitude? No. I tell you one story. Before 4 years, there was one story that one child wished to go 98% in 12th science group. And he did that much of strong study and all, but he will not getting that much of marks. So he got 96%. So he was gone in deep depressions and he committed suicide, right? So many of us are doing in the same situations, like we fail sometime and we learn sometime, but most of the time people are thinking about the past negative experience. Okay, and he died and he lost the opportunity. He fell like that and he committed suicide. I tell you one simple thing. You know, what is life? So, life is like a cricket game. So, in cricket, there is a wicket behind us. But here, there is no wicket. So, one ball come, either you miss out, absolutely okay. You try your level well then. Second ball, absolutely okay. Third ball, absolutely okay. Four ball, sixer, right? And you are successful. So life is same like that. Each ball is a each opportunity. But the main thing is that you have to stay there and playing. This is called mental attitude. Sometime what happen if people make a sixers and then sit down side and again enjoy this. Again, this is not good mental attitude. For mental attitude, the positive mental attitude, you have to play until you die. So this is all about that. So life is a kind of cricket game. So whenever you are on the pitch and you are playing, then no one will give you some negative thoughts and negative emotions. So more thing is that you have to make your positive mental attitude very strong. Then only you can be enjoy your life in each and every moments, right? So your attitude is like that. So sometimes people are going for job interview and if they are not getting a job, so they feel that what I do, it's a negative thought process. But if you're going for job and if you are not getting for job, it's absolutely okay. Your attitude is like that. If I'm getting job, it's absolutely okay. Not getting job, then company will in a loose condition or negative condition. I'm okay with that. So this kind of attitude, it's called positive mental attitude. I tell you one more story that there are four, five friends in the forest and they lost the way where to go and where to not go. And everyone have decided. The first one is decided, I am going in left. Second one is decided, I am going in right. Third is decided, my intuition is saying I am going back. Fourth one is saying that I'm going in a other directions, right? And fifth one is saying that I climb on the tree and see the view and then decide where to go, right? So in that case, which one is right and which one is wrong, we don't know. Everyone choosing their own path. So they experience in different things. The first one reach town. The second one survive in the forest. He understand how to survive in the forest. The third one meet another team of the forest finders. Fourth one, he found some good farmhouse and hosted for 2 or 3 days. Then he left. And the fifth one, he is getting a shortest path and reach the village. So here, no one is right or wrong. But what you think, what your inner talking is all about, that you need to understand that, and you have to be always positive mental attitude, so you can never lose your life games. So wish you a happy positive mental attitude. Thank you.
We'll be right back.